Now another man can take his sun and turn it ice cold. Ooh, looks good on the sky. Looks good on that neon buzzing on the wall, but baby, don't match your eyes. I'm telling you, you don't need that guy. With a million stars all around, okay. I get a peaceful, easy feeling. And I know you, and I try to keep you satisfied.
I'm at Scottsville for the old Asian show.
How you doing, buddy?
Hey, how are you?
Good, you?
It sounds like your team's not running very fast. That's how fast they run. still the North Spread is for a week. 8 or 10 hours a day, you know it works. is new in 1941. Elmer. This might be the last one. That's the actual building that you recognize that at.
Mom!
The old Legion show 18 years ago.
You might be
so. Barn dance. $650 you can have a grader. I'm just here for the ride. Thank you. I was going to say we're out of gas, but I didn't want to be a smart ass.
Gas
on the way. I got actually going gas. Now here's something you won't see on network TV. Putting gas in them. And tweak and cord.
You got her.
Yeah, you take that little valve off and it'll go right in. Well, we'll see if it starts.
Yeah.
It is a Ford, so you know, you gotta be, give it a little license.
Chevy's come with tennis shoes.
All right. I'll see you soon.
What you got?
Right to the right of Drifter.
Put it in neutral. I knew that.
And we're off! Giving away hot dogs.
John Deere B, that's like I grew up on. Another B.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah, hey, how you doing?
Good, you.
Well,
long
still,
time no see. Welcome to the South Country.
You're still doing attorney work?
Pardon?
You're an attorney, right?
Right, Bob Andrews.
Yeah. You still doing that?
Oh, no, I'm actually out of it. I'm retried.
Well, good for you.
Boy, oh boy.
It's like Grandpa, that's very comfortable.
Hey, this is the way to see this thing, huh?
Oh no, they have ice cream in the store.
Really?
Yeah.
ice cream sandwich. I had one.
Okay, that's part of the trip, right?
Oh yeah.
Does it come with the admission? Is it part? Is it part of the admission? The ice cream?
No, the tractor ride.
What now? I thought because we took the tractor ride that we'd get it free.
I wish.
Like your hat. Very nice hat. Good hat.
Keep the sun off.
Daddy, what is the old stop?
Oh my.
You want to stop the little tractor? What's going wrong with
it? Did you guys just get on?
Yeah, they actually had to refuel, so.
Oh. Okay.
His fuel gauge is a stick.
Oh, yeah.
I had a car that one thing I did that.
Well, that's pretty typical Ford. You need a stick with you all the time.
Yeah, that water's died outside.
Yeah, my car was a Plymouth, but it's a big old station wagon. I had a stick about 3 foot long and it go down way down in.
Oh my.
Yeah, see, Dad, none of these have owners, so we died. Well, that's the end of the for sale area.
Where are you all parked going?
All right, good thing.
Can you ride?
Nah, I can still walk.
Next time we're out. Okay, take care.
18 years ago, I met a girl here at the fall bar dance, and I married her.
Uh-oh. She's still with you?
Oh, yeah.
Well, then there's no sense going to the dance, eh?
Yeah, we've been married 17.
Are you still in Manistee?
Yeah.
Couldn't get that out of your system, eh?
Well, I did. We went to Owosso for quite a while.
Oh. Well, welcome back.
Thank you.
Yep, no bull.
Well, it's the round radius bars.
Hey, there's an 8-in over here with round radius bars.
Yeah, they have them too, but that's a 2-in back there.
Oh, okay.
Because of the wheels. Wow.
Right there.
If anybody wants to take up that ice cream thing, it's right here.
You want to get an ice
cream?
Thank you. Yeah. You want that way?
Just for that, I won't believe any of the stories your wife tells me about you.
Because then you know her nothing. You got up and married.
We're going through Riverside Park campground. I think, and with that, I'm gonna go. I was talking to somebody. They said this is a homemade tractor. They only made about five of them. And this is one of them.
Full-size shaky rattly things.
There you go, ma'am. It don't matter.
it don't matter. Size does not matter. Well, give her. Oh, there's not. Oh, he's got the shaky, rattly eggs.
What are we gonna play?
We're playing a song about the fermented juice de agave cactus.
Yeah, Aramula.
Aramula.
Yeah.
What is that?
It's a liqueur made in South Africa, where I was born at.
You were born in West Virginia.
But it is a liqueur.
Yeah.
it was a Tuesday evening, 8 o'clock, the sun is going down, and just out here, beautiful transition.
Say hi, Rebecca.
Hi, Rebecca.
You're so much like me.